Ladies and gentlemen, the world is much larger and stranger than you have been led to believe. There are extraordinary things in your everyday lives. There are hidden treasures and familiar shadows. You have been kept shielded, shielded from the dangerous and untamable world of the actual. We hand it all to you on a plate, packaged and pristine. The blandly mass-produced trinkets, the omnipresent corporate cafes, the unchallenging brainless other kingdoms of process and the strange and